3 weeks ago, I laid in this ring with a steel chair wrapped around my neck and a 90-pound trophy slammed down on me. Now, the man who did that, Happy Corbin.
Mere mention draws boos.
He thought that that would be the end of Madcap Moss. Well, let me tell you all something. He was right. The man that he thought he knew as Madcap Moss is gone. The man that would take his crap week after week. The man that would just laugh it off and do his job. The employee, Madcap Moss, isn't just gone. I buried him.
Oh.
You know, when the weight of that trophy smashed down on me, maybe it knocked something loose in my head. Because every single night since then, I've had this dream where I'm hitting Corbin in the face harder and harder as he says, "Tell us a joke, Madcap. Tell us a joke, Madcap. Tell us a joke, Madcap." And then one day I woke up and I thought, you know who I bet would love, really love to see that happen? Is all of you here tonight.
Hell yeah, what?
So Corbin, you human fedora rack, get your sorry ass out here right now before I come back there and find you!
Madcap, I'm sorry, but you're not here to fight. I know the real reason you're here. 'Cause you miss me, pal. You miss the structure that I brought to your life as your employer, and you're here to beg for your job back? Well, I'll consider it.
The only thing, and I mean the only thing that I want from you, is you come to this ring so I can knock your teeth down your damn throat!